In this video, Dr. Michael Greger is going to tell us two powerful foods that can increase blood flow to our brain. But why is this so important? Well, this exciting research kind of dispelled the long-held belief that our brain cells age quickly. Instead, it's more likely that it's the blood vessels that feed our neurons that seem to age faster. So if we want to keep our brain healthy, we need to protect our blood vessels and improve blood flow to our brain. And it won't come as a surprise that this research found that low blood flow is the number one brain imaging predictor that a person will develop Alzheimer's disease. And it's not just cognition that's affected. Anything that damages our blood vessels or impairs blood flow impacts our brain. And brain SPECT imaging studies have found that low blood flow is also related to many behavioural and psychiatric issues, including depression. So now let's hear from Dr. Greger.
Yeah, so there have been individual foods that have been shown to improve cognition in randomized double-blind placebo-controlled trials, which are very difficult to do with food because people tend to notice what they eat. But, for example, you can randomize kids to have a smoothie with freeze-dried wild blueberries versus blueberry flavored and colored powder that you can't tell the difference is, and you randomize them to smoothies and have significantly better test scores on the real blueberries compared to the fake blueberries, even though they're carb matched and calorie matched and everything. And so there are foods like blueberries and other brightly colored berries with these anthocyanin pigments that cross the blood-brain barrier and are the reason why we see these benefits in cognition. And then the second group of compounds, the lutein zeaxanthin, these are kind of brain-targeting pigments found in dark green leafy vegetables. And so by eating greens and berries, we can get significant cognitive benefits. You can do brain scans. You can actually show the improvement in blood flow in the brain. And so there are even certain foods, not just a diet in general. So you can eat a super crappy diet, but have some spinach and actually have an improvement in cognition.
Next, we'll learn what eating just two servings of mushrooms a week does to your brain.